Then the material says within its selection, it doesn't go means the yield strength of this material Just the You can see this slide, which is not actually a credit card, but we can separate the bank that the validator will have that's above and below the center. What you will notice is this bank is shaped by the lips. This is what I would try to show the end of the elliptical flow. This is the elliptical flow. Here is the main
These numbers are the first person to really get out of the ranging from the small size to big size. Of course, the size cannot exceed the size of its specimen. It cannot exceed the size of its specimen. Not the material. But there can be varying sizes at the same time that both species could be varying. What I have seen is where the fly and the stress is applied to the surface of the foot. And the force is applied at angle to the surface of the fly, only the component which is normal to it will be able to do this. Therefore, the part cannot be very right towards this happens. The parts are there, scratches are there, flaws are there. And these flaws are scratches or cracks, which are there. Out of these, the one which is most likely oriented at the biggest in size, the one which is likely to fail at the lowest value of stress. Let's see the limit. The next one is the likely oriented and the critical stress. The one which is the biggest size, not the most stress, the one which will propagate the first for the smallest value of stress. How is the material property? Constant, value, what is the material property? What kind of thing process of randomly arranging. In one, it can be exactly normal to the right stress, and then it may be at 80 degrees. So, we just say, or 90 degrees. Or not, it may be at 60 degrees. So, the moment at 60 degrees will follow the high stress, or 90 degrees will follow the low stress. Right? So, all those are testing the last 30 minutes for the same result. Without a perfect result. And this effort calculator, the energy calculator, the thermodynamic calculator, is also a necessary calculator for plants, butterflies, to propagate the material. However, it is also sufficient in case of certain materials like glasses, ceramics, porcelain, which are better materials, non-metal materials, or silicates and oxides, is applicable and effective. It is not sufficient to cover the climate change. This is only part of the sufficient. Why is it not sufficient? We shall see. this work is sin. But selfless God is more than it is yes, but then it's not like everything. And then it comes in the process of scratches and the let's talk about the effect of the sound of the don't tell me that. Thank you. things to the right. So we need to take the bank. But in this, so I'm not sure if it can happen. But then we need to expose us. Then we can search for us. Similarly, the bank stores could come for me, but this is the total of the salad. Thank you.